nine pigs to be shut down. In about a year to take its place, they're gonna build a housing estate. And we need those. Pigs, a pub in Cambridge town. I got to figure it's the best around. While other pubs all look the same, the pig is different, you can tell by its name. Flying Pig. They got pigs in flying goggles for every look, and a beautiful barmaid called Justine. Wise man I went to see and told him of this tragedy. He said, Nick, the answer's really plain. Sit you down and I'll explain. He's an economist. We need those. He said, Nick, there's something you gotta know. The economy, it has to grow. Though I can't see why that should be, it's never made much sense to me. I'm quite happy keeping on, like most folks I know. Except in bankers, of course, and they just gotta make more and more and more and more money. Now growth can come from making more and selling it to folks next door, but folks in China do that best, so we put up our feet and took us a rest. Bought everything from China on credit. And then our banks, they all went bust, but we paid their debts with fairy dust. And bankers got a wad of dough for saying we just didn't know. Not us. We were too busy gambling. Cameron, whose name is Dave, he figured out a way to save. If we make consumers multiply, that'll pay our debts and we'll get by. Build a few thousand houses, maybe knock down a few pubs, economy'll grow. I was thinking before this gig just how to save the flying pig. Put weed in the water, make everyone high, and bankers human and pigs will fly. I didn't do it though. The way I hear, those bankers snort cocaine all the time, and that don't make them human.